She's on the brink of death, suffering from addiction.
In eighth grade, I tried heroin for the first time.
Anorexia, and even a heart attack.
I think about dying every single day.
But will a doctor's intervention be enough for her to accept treatment?
There's a car out there waiting.
I don't know if I can do 90 days.
Then parents put behind bars for being vegan.
I'm shocked.
Plus,
what could go wrong?
The viral challenge that almost sent her to the ER. New doctors.